Hello everyone, welcome to iPhoneTopics.com. Lots of people reported that their photos app crashed in Mac OS Catalina. It's really frustrating, right? Here is the fix. In today's video, I'm gonna give you a few suggestions and solutions to fix that one. Without a delay, let's dive into the video. First thing is, do not use third-party apps to remove duplicate photos, because it will damage your Mac OS library, so do not do that. And the second one is, do not use an external drive for the storage in Mac, because it may corrupt the photos and files. And thirdly, check whether you have updated all the apps present in your Mac OS Catalina. If you haven't done so, kindly update to the latest version. This helps to improve the performance of your Mac and also solves crashing issue. So guys, there are some solutions too. Let's see that. Solution number one, keep your energy saver on. The advantage of keeping the energy saver on is it will automatically turn the display off when not in use, because keeping the display on will be the reason for the crash. So let's see how to do this. Choose Apple menu and select System Preferences. And you can see the bulb-like icon, which is called as Energy Saver. Tap that one. You can select either Restore Defaults, or you can set the timing for computer sleep and display sleep according to your convenience. This will solve your crashing issue. That's it. Solution number two, repair Photos app with Disk Utility. Why I'm saying this is, when you repair the Photos app, it may solve your crashing issue. So guys, open the Disk Utility on your Mac, choose View and select Show All Devices, and then click the First Aid button, and then click Run to initiate the repair process. Click Continue. So it will repair the crashing app, and app will start responding after the operation has completed. Solution number three, rebuild Photos library. Since it is a Photos app crashing issue, it will work so well to solve the issue. So what you have to do is, hold down the Option and Command keys together while you open the Photos app. Continue pressing the keys until the photos get loaded. And you can see the dialog box of the repair library. Click Repair, that's it. See how easy it is? This may take some time, but your problem will get solved. So guys, try this solution and tell me how it worked for you. Hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com.